Well, Election Day is almost here, and if you haven't already voted, be sure that you get out to vote on Tuesday, November 6th. Now, after November 6th, you may be wondering what you can do with these lovely campaign signs that you have in your yard. First of all, thank you for your support and putting them in your yard and supporting us. So after you voted on November 6th and you voted for me, come on in and bring your yard signs into the Arapahoe County Democratic Headquarters, which is located at Littleton Boulevard and Windermere, right next to Blueberries. We'll be having a sign recycling party, and that will be on Saturday, November 10th, from 9 to 3. You can bring your signs in to be recycled, and from 11 to 1, we're actually going to have a little bit of a celebration. So bring your own drinks, we'll have snacks for you, and you can come in and meet some of the other candidates, and we'll be celebrating our victories. Then after that, from 1 to 3, we are going to be doing a cleanup of the offices here and closing down the offices. So thank you again for your support, and we look forward to seeing you on Saturday.